You know, we started back in the end of December when Maybank voted to disaffiliate. And there was a group of us that chose not, we did not want to disaffiliate. And so we were sad, we were grieving, you know, a little angry in that too. And, you know, Owen called Cheryl Nakuza about that Monday or Tuesday night and asked if she could, you know, get a group of followers that next Sunday. And we got together, had worship. You know, there was disappointment, there was sadness, there was anger with the group, but it all turned into joy. We all realized what hope was waiting for us down the road.
We started meeting in a music studio of one of our members on Market Street in early December of last year, and quickly outgrew that space, so moved to the city library that is also on that street, and again quickly outgrew that space. And fortunately, this building, which is the former First United Methodist Church of Eustis, came open. It had been vacant for several years, and so we've had a lot of elbow grease and blood, sweat, and tears poured into the building itself to get it ready, but it really has been a blessing to be here.
There was food in the refrigerator. There were boxes on the counter. It was just crazy. But, you know, that did not deter us. Well, we found out now, me and my wife, that the stones and the brick don't mean anything. It's the people. We're back to the people again. So that's just, that's been real rewarding for us and a real relief that, and a real joy and a real hope that, yes, we're going to get back together and we leave the things behind. We leave the material things behind for now and we'll go and things will get better.
Today is our chartering service at Market Street, which will mean we'll become an official congregation of the United Methodist Church. It's a really exciting day and historic for us too, so we're really excited.
Well, it means that we're still part of the Connectional United Methodist Church, that we have a foundation, we have a pathway, that we're joined by many others that didn't wish to leave the United Methodist Church, and that we're open and loving, and we welcome anyone that wants to come and join us. It's invigorating and just a huge opportunity, I think, for doing God's work in the community that we serve.
We want excitement. We want hope. We want to share the message of Jesus Christ and just the real joy that's involved with Christianity.
You know, this morning we had our children play chimes, and the song that they had chosen to play was We Are the Church, and it really struck me how they are the future of the church, and there's so much hope, and this is really why we are creating this congregation for them and for future generations, to have a place where everyone is welcome and everyone feels the love of God.